Te vi, vi lo que pasó, vi lo sucedido. Entiendo que fácil no ha sido, pero hijo, levántate, alza tu rostro, mírame, extiende tu mano y agarra la mía, porque yo
sigo, a tu lado sigo, amándote yo sigo, velando por ti sigo, y es que sigo, a tu lado sigo, amándote yo sigo, velando por ti sigo, estoy contigo.
Así como Jerusalén tiene montes alrededor de ella, así está Jehová alrededor de los que le temen.
Nunca te he dejado, no. Por un desierto crees que has caminado tú, pero en mis brazos te he guardado yo. Oh sí, te he guardado yo.
Yo sí,
sigo con mis brazos abiertos. Esperando tu regreso, vuelve. Sé que algún día entenderás que yo hoy
sigo, a tu lado sigo, amándote. Sigo, velando por ti, sigo, estoy contigo.
Sé que el dolor toca la puerta de tu corazón. Te sientes afligido, te sientes destruido. Y sé que sientes que tu vida no tiene razón. Pues nada resultó como lo habías querido. Pero entiende que tengo un plan diferente. Soy tu Dios poderoso, alias omnipotente. No existe situación que no pueda cambiar. No existe ningún dolor que sea imposible de sanar. Y yo sé que ha sido difícil, eso yo lo entiendo. Esta prueba fue necesaria para tu crecimiento. Toma ahora rienda de tu vida y declara. Pon tus planes en mis manos y verás las cosas claras.
Por eso sigo aquí. Porque todavía no he terminado contigo. Yo soy tu Dios. Confía en mí.
Levántate, alza tu rostro, mírame, extiende tu mano y agarra la mía.
Sigo, a tu lado sigo, amándote yo sigo, velando por ti sigo, y es que sigo, a tu lado sigo, amándote yo sigo, velando por ti sigo, estoy contigo.
I'd like to say, Brother Angel, you've been a blessing to me. Just with the words that I've had with you, the company, the fellowship.
Amen.
You're a good man, bro.
Yes,
stay strong.
Thank you.
I really fell in love with this man. Amen.
This guy, he had a rough time getting here. You know, he was telling me all the gory details, but he came with a great desire. And I know that we serve a God that does not know defeat. We serve a God that only knows victory.
Hallelujah.
We want to hear Brother Hallelujah. Angel Bonilla, all the way from New York City.
Thank you, Pastor Charles. God bless you, everyone. Well, I'll try to make it short and sweet, but that's probably not going to happen. So bear with me. I'm from New York. I traveled four hours in the plane. So I think I got 20 minutes. This retreat was a surprise, but it wasn't a surprise. One of my co-workers that I know for many years, my wife put a thing online for fundraising, and I wasn't supposed to know. And my friend Chris wasn't aware, but at the same time, he's not a real believer of God. And he shows me this fundraising that my wife did. And I got so mad because I've been living a roller coaster marriage for like 10 years. We made 10 years in October.
Come on, brother, come on.
And I'm very private. Well, I was very private. with the drive with Pastor Dross, there's a couple of things that God has spoken to me during this retreat. And my dad always told me, careful with the words that you use and think before you speak. And I've learned that the words we use can be a curse or a blessing, so I'm gonna choose my words. But I was so angry with my wife. I says, how dare you? How dare you talk about what's going on in my personal life? I only let a few people in. And I was like counting the days coming. I said, I'm not going to this retreat. I'm not moving to Texas. And just the days were flying. We started packing. And the last 2 weeks, it's been hell between me and my wife. And I just know that the devil tried everything possible.
That's right.
To not make me come here.
Wow.
But there was something in me that I made a decision in the back of my head that I said, no matter what, even if I don't want to come, I'm going. Because there's something that God put in my heart when I was a kid. And God told me a couple of months ago, I'm going to take you out of your comfort zone. I'm going to break you in a way that you're not going to like. And I says, all right, you told me this when I got married, and I'm still dealing with it, so what can you possibly do?
That's right.
Well, he broke me around.
He praise broke God. Me. Praise
I met
God.
Tremendous guys, young fellas. I met my people that I was like when I was young, and people that are like me. I met Mr. This is PB. That's right here. My Pink Bobby is right here. Pink Bobby. But I met some great guys. And I prepared myself the last 2 days. When I got on the flight, I told my wife, I'm not going to cry because I know you're going to be over here in a couple hours. So, I mean, a couple of days you'll be here. But I started preparing myself spiritually. I said, God, I already know I'm in Texas. This retreat, whatever it is, because I'm not going to tell you what the retreat's about. You're going to have to experience it for yourself, for those that haven't. Because we're not allowed to tell you. It's a secret. It's a cult. No, I'm just joking. But I wasn't told what it was about. But I had a heart that was ready to receive whatever he was going to give me. And the day before, the day that I left to come over here, Dallas, I saw a movie. I don't remember the movie, but it's one of those Christian movies. And it's about a farmer that basically had so much anger in him, and that basically he tried to grow crops, but he didn't put God, and everything that he did went wrong until he gave his life to God and his problems to God is when things started working out. And that movie became reality to me when I came in this retreat. Because there were certain conversations we had, and I'm like, that's me. I'm angry, I'm frustrated. I'm sorry I'm going to use this word, but God knows I was pissed off at everybody.
Come on,
and
bro.
The world.
Come on.
But I knew God was just doing something. When he said I was going to break you, he broke me in this retreat.
Amen.
He broke me to the point that, listen, what else can you break? But that break also came with blessings. I met brothers in Christ. I got an awesome pastor that I'm going to get to know.
Come on.
The door, you can just see Shekinah glory over there. Woo! I saw my pastor preach, and it's like when I saw my pastor Davis in Long Island, there was a glow. And I remember the first time I saw my pastor with that glow, I thought I was bugging. And I'm like, he's glowing.
You're not bugging, brother.
And I tell my mother next to me, I said, Pastor, they're like, oh, she says, yeah. And then my sister says, you see that glow? She said, whispers to my mom. So I said, I'm not going crazy. But I saw that glow in my pastors. And I says, God, just here I am. Talk to me.
Praise God.
And what's to come, I don't know, but it's something big.
Amen.
And Pastor, this retreat, this program that you guys got, keep it going.
Right.
Because you want something, it's a seed.
Amen.
And that seed's going to flourish and it's going to root.
Amen.
This generation, listen, the devil don't know what's in store, but we do. We do, we conquer. And we're going to win this battle. And I was trying to avoid this.
Aye. Go, brother. You got it.
Wow. Babes. Little monkey.
Amen.
Come on, brother.
I'm sorry. It doesn't matter.
You know who is that?
I'm not going to mention my mistakes. There are many, but thank you for holding on. Thank you for being that woman of prayer.
Oh, boy.
God.
I could have gave up on you a long time ago, but thank you. I love you guys. I love you, Monkey. And
come on.
Only God knows what's in store. And I'll leave you with a little verse to be continued. I love you.
And Sister Diane, also all the way from New York, let's all stand this morning. God has seen fit to bring this family. I want you to extend your hands right now. It's not just Sister Diane receiving Brother Angel, but the rest of his church family. Extend your hand toward them. Gather around ministers in the name of Jesus. God, the seed that has been planted for so many years, so many seeds that have been sown in these lives, we give glory and honor to you, Jesus, for the fruit that you are going to bring, for that you're going to produce through this time, through these lives. We thank you, Father. Oh, we love you, Jesus.
Bobby, I go with Pastor Bobby. I like that. I was kind of like the kids. I really didn't want to go. You know, you work all week. You're tired. You're out in the hot sun. It's like, man, I got to go with strangers. I got to sleep in the bed with some cat from New York. I mean, what is the story on this deal, right? You know what I mean? Unbelievable.
It wasn't that bad.
New York and California.
Yeah, meet in the middle here at Dallas, DFW. God's doing something amazing here in DFW. God's good, and there's a lot of great things that happen in this retreat. I do want to share just a couple of the drawbacks, if you don't mind, real quickly. Our guia, our guide, me and my man from New York, Angel, and I use that name loosely. I don't know how he received that name. Hallelujah. Where'd he get that name? I don't know. I said, man, boss, what? Who named you, man? They messed up. But our guide and our guia, we talked and we tried to fire him 3 or 4 times. Adam Adele. my man needed to use the restroom one evening and during the service, and it was altered, and Adam's like, no, man, you sit here, you stay here. And so Holly, I think Holly was preaching. She was getting after it. My altar call, we were like, I will dance, dance, dance. And yeah, he, I don't know if you've ever seen the potty dance. He cracked out the potty dance on me, and I was like, man. Right? But no, and then one time we were like, man, can I get some water? He slipped me a note that said, man, get it yourself. He was so messed up, I had to take him to the bathroom. That's how bad of a guia he was. But no, honestly, man, Adam's a great, great man, and I'm just teasing him, and I kid because I care. He took super, super good care of us, all the guys, man. Yeah, let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
that weight room.
This is good.
Hallelujah. All right, you guys can sit down. Pueden sentarse. Dios les bendiga. Bienvenidos.
Welcome. We want to welcome everyone.
Al recibimiento de varones.
This is our welcoming.
En inglés.
This is our first English transition.
Hemos tenido.
We've had
más de 15 retiros en esta iglesia.
Over 15 retreats in this church.
Pero este es el primero que logramos hacerlo en inglés.
But this is the first one we've ever done in English.
Y gracias a Dios que de aquí me sorprendieron los hermanos.
And I want to thank God because I was really surprised by the brethren here.
Yo venía por uno.
I came down for one.
Que venía de Nueva York.
That was coming all the way from New York.
En un carro bien pequeño.
And I came with a real small vehicle.
Pero cuando llegué el jueves de la noche,
but when I got here Thursday night,
me dijeron que había siete.
They said there were seven.
Gloria a Dios.
Tuve un vehículo.
And I had a rented vehicle.
Y luego de esos siete, pues llegaron cinco.
And then those seven, five showed up.
Y yo soy contento que ellos están aquí. Yes. Hoy vamos a dar la libertad a ellos.
And today we're going to let them take their time.
Que ellos, la noche es de ellos.
Tonight it's their night.
Y que ellos hablen como sientan en su corazón.
That they speak whatever is on their heart.
Y pueden hablar en inglés o en español.
They
however
can talk
you feel more comfortable.
In Spanish or English. Amen. Or más, mejor se siente.
Amen. Este hombre, wow. Gloria a Dios.
Jonathan, wow.
Dios es bueno. Aleluya.
So good.
I knew God has something for me.
Ellos
saben
que Dios tenía algo para mí.
I can honestly tell you,
puedo decir honestamente que estos tres días fue lo mejor de toda mi vida.
There were things that I never did. One example is this.
Había cosas que Dios nunca hizo. Uno de los ejemplos es este.
For the first time in my entire life.
Por primera vez en mi vida.
I spoke in tongues.
Oh. Yo hablé en las lenguas.
Amen. Gloria a Dios.
Y lo increíble de ello es que cuando lo estaba haciendo,
I smiled. I felt this joy.
Yo estaba sonriendo con un gozo. Y sentí tan iluminado. Sentí vivo.
Oh my goodness.
Gloria a Dios.
God really touched me.
Dios me tocó realmente.
He really, really touched me. He broke me down.
Me quebró completamente.
A lot of people know me as being a very, very strong individual.
Mucha gente me conoce por ser un individuo de una voluntad muy fuerte.
But once I realized that I was in front of God.
Pero cuando yo reconocí que estaba frente a Dios.
And trying to fight through my pride.
Y tratando de pelear con mi orgullo.
He wasn't having it.
Él no estaba contento.
He broke me down to the ground.
Él me quebrantó hasta el suelo.
I know brother Angel was saying,
así como diría mi hermano Ángel, nunca se me olvida.
He said that night, the second night.
Él dijo esa noche. Que él había visto todo.
He said I was slain by the Holy Spirit.
Él dice que él estaba tirado por el Espíritu Santo.
That is something I never felt. Like literally, I was on the ground.
Yo estaba tirado en el suelo por el Espíritu Santo.
I could not get back up for nothing.
No podía levantarme por nada.
Because God would let me.
Porque
Dios
no me dejaba. Él quería mostrarme más y más y más.
La
primera noche ni nos conocíamos, pero ahora, así como estamos sentados,
we're brothers.
Somos hermanos.
Amén. Sí, amén.
Hey, how old are you? 25?
¿Cuántos años tiene? 25.
To declare that this was the best thing you've ever done, that's a pretty strong declaration.
Para declarar que es lo mejor que ha hecho en sus 25 años, es una declaración fuerte.
Amen. There's nothing like the Holy Ghost.
No hay nada como el Espíritu Santo.
If you don't have it, you can have it.
Si tú no lo tienes, lo puedes tener.
Because the Bible says that he shall pour out his spirit
porque
upon all flesh.
Porque la Biblia dice que él derramará su espíritu sobre toda carne.
Amen. All flesh.
Sobre
hallelujah.
Toda carne.
He wants to fill you with the spirit that he
received.
Amen.
Amen. impactado.
How God moves in different ways on different people.
Cómo el Señor se mueve de diferentes maneras en personas diferentes.
You can be in a place where the Spirit of God is descending.
Tú puedes estar en un lugar donde está descendiendo el Espíritu de Dios.
And you have all kinds of different people reacting different
y
ways.
Y tienes a todos diferentes personas reaccionando de diferentes maneras.
Hay un canto que cantamos.
There's a song that we sing.
Y es referencia a lo que sucedió en el día de Pentecostés.
It is referring to what happened on the day of Pentecost.
Y dice, unos oraban.
And it says, some were praying.
Otros cantaban.
Some were singing.
Pero todos alababan a Dios.
Because his mom didn't even tell him that he was headed to Dallas.
Cuando él se subió, él dijo, ¿dónde vamos? Yo dije, Dallas.
When he found out and when he got in the car, he said, where are we going? I said,
pero Dios hizo algo tremendo en su vida.
But God did something amazing. Amen. In his
life. ¿Cómo se siente?
Digamos, ¿cómo se siente? Este fin de semana fue uno de los mejores fines de semana de mi vida. Yo sentí mi gozo de manera que yo pensé que jamás lo iba a sentir. Yo había sentido felicidad de otras maneras, pero nunca de esta manera. Y es un sentir tan maravilloso que lo quiero compartir con la gente que yo amo más. Es un sentir que no puedes esconder, tú quieres que todo el mundo sepa. Yo estoy muy contento que vine a este retiro. Estoy muy agradecido que el Señor es Dios de segundas oportunidades. Quiero dar gracias a mi mamá, a mi hermana, hermana Rubí, a mi novia y a la amiga de mi mamá, Lourdes.
Los quiero mucho a todos.
I love you very much.
Gracias por ponerme en estos pasos.
Amén.
Personas y no tener tantos.
You can even have sometimes up to 15 guys go and not have so many people.
Right.
Pero he visto en este grupo pequeño aquí.
But I've seen in this small group here.
Que hay influencia.
There's a lot of influence.
Hay liderazgo.
There's leadership.
Amen. Hay carisma.
There's charisma.
Y la verdad es que Dios está llamando a estos jóvenes a hacer algo para él.
And the truth is that God is calling these young men to do something for him.
Y uno de estos jóvenes.
And you see these young men.
Que uno se goza a convivir con él.
That you enjoy being around him.
Él es divertido.
Oh, one of these young men, he's very fun.
Él es chistoso.
He's funny.
Amen. Hallelujah. Siempre tiene algo bueno para decir.
And he's always got something good to say.
Tiene un gran corazón.
He's got a great heart.
Y me impactó ver cómo Dios tocó su vida.
And I was very impacted to see the way that God touched his life.
Él tiene mucho talento.
He's got a lot of talent.
Y ese talento necesita dárselo al Señor.
And he needs to give that talent to God.
Y estoy hablando de su hermano Saúl.
And I'm talking about Saul.
Saúl, I want you to speak what you feel in your heart.
Saúl, quiero que hable lo que esté en su corazón.
You look like a preacher, sir.
Se ve como un predicador.
Saúl. All right.
Y queremos escucharlo, ¿cuánto lo quieren
escuchar?
La hermana Lourdes.
Sister Lourdes.
Usted fue a un retiro, ¿verdad?
She went to a retreat.
¿Hace cuánto tiempo?
How long ago?
Hace tres meses.
3 months ago.
Esta hermana es una bomba atómica. El poder de Dios llegó a su vida. Ahora el diablo la tiene temor de ella. She's powerful.
Ella es poderosa.
Ella es poderosa.
Ella es poderosa.
Ella rápido se mete en la presencia de Dios. Es una guerrera espiritual.
She's a warrior, a spiritual.
Y ella dijo, pues yo necesito que vaya mi hijo también.
I need my son to go as well.
Y Juan fue allá.
And Juan went to the retreat.
Aleluya. Y Juan es una de esas personas bien calladito.
And Juan is a very quiet,
pero bien inteligente.
But he's very smart.
Amen. Y Dios tocó su vida de una manera especial.
And God touched him in a special way.
Y queremos que él nos hable de lo que él sintió.
And we want him to talk to us about what he felt.
En este tiempo, en estas charlas, en este
retiro. During
these lessons, during this retreat. Brother Juan, ponte a pausa al Señor.
Como él dijo, sí, soy un niño reservado.
I didn't say anything because I am a very reserved person.
Sentí algo diferente. Yo supe que.
But I felt something different.
Yo y mis hermanos iban a cambiar por mejor.
I knew that God was going to change me and my brother for better.
No sé si ustedes me pueden ver ahorita, pero tal vez no veo por qué es tan serio ahorita, pero. Ahorita espiritualmente yo soy muy feliz.
Amen. I know that you probably can't tell because I look very serious, but spiritually on the inside I'm very happy.
Pero físicamente ahorita mi estómago me duele, no sé por qué.
But really right now I don't know why, but my stomach's hurting.
Espero que no fue la comida.
No, the food was awesome. That's going to be the food. Yeah. Maybe the pupusas.
Con todo esto dicho.
But we're saying all that.
Aunque antes yo dije que no quería hacer esto para nada.
Even though before I said I didn't want to do this for anything.
Ahora que ya terminó.
Now that it's finished.
Quisiera que no fueran 3 días, pero 2 semanas. Yeah.
I wish it was over. I wish it was a week.
Thank you.
I can see my mom and my brother.
Y pues quiero pedir perdón. No, yo sé que no fue el hermano más perfecto, el hijo más perfecto.
I know that I haven't been a perfect son or brother.
Podemos tener nuestras diferencias, pero
we've got our differences.
Con el poder de Dios podemos seguir.
Gloria a Dios. Aleluya.
So,
I want to ask everyone
que digan conmigo,
to say with me
la palabra de Dios,
the word of God
es poderoso.
Es poderoso.
Otra vez.
Say it again.
La palabra de Dios,
la palabra de Dios
es poderoso.
Es poderoso.
recibimiento.
And throughout this time of receiving these men,
Dios ha llegado a su vida.
God has come to your life.
Usted no podía ver nada o no puede ver nada.
You can't see anything with your physical eyes.
Pero usted puede sentir como que alguien se acercó a usted.
But you feel like somebody drawing close to you.
Y el Señor se acerca a ti.
And God draws close to you.
Cuando usted le da el chance, la oportunidad.
When you give him that chance, that opportunity.
Pero él no entra en ti.
But he doesn't go in.
Hasta que tú le das permiso.
Until you give him permission.
Tienes que darle permiso al Señor.
You gotta give permission to him.
Dejar que él muestre su grandeza en su vida.
Allow for him to show his greatness in your life.
Porque él es poderoso.
Because he is powerful.
Y su palabra es poderosa.
And his word is
su
powerful.
Palabra es poderosa.
His word is powerful.
La Biblia dice que no solo de pan vivirá el hombre.
The Bible says that man shall not live by bread alone.
Sino de toda palabra que sale de la boca de Dios.
By every word that out of his mouth.
Wow, qué poderoso esta palabra del Señor.
The word of God is so powerful.
Pues hoy para terminar este momento, este tiempo especial.
So tonight to finish this special time.
Vamos a traer aquí al hombre que viajó más lejos para llegar al retiro.
We're going to bring the guy that traveled the furthest to come to this retreat.
Bueno, no sé, porque mi hermano comenzó en Florida y terminó en Wisconsin y luego no sé por dónde.
CJ started out in Florida, went to Michigan, and then here, so maybe they're.
Pero el hermano Ángel escuchó de este retiro.
But Brother Angel heard about this retreat.
Obviamente por la hermana Nelly.
Well, through, obviously through Sister Nelly.
Amen. Y le digo, tienes que venir a este retiro.
She said, you gotta come to this retreat.
Y lo tomó en serio.
And he took it serious.
Porque no solo se vino al retiro.
He didn't just come to the retreat.
Se vino a San Antonio a quedarse.
But he came to stay in San Antonio, Texas.
Ahí está. Yo creía que era otra joven aquí.
I thought she was another young lady on the front row.
She's pura.
This is a fire.
Bueno, aleluya.
You're fire.
Y yo sé que Dios tiene un plan para ellos en esta ciudad.
And I know that God has a plan for them in this city.
Yo dije, yo sé que tienen Dios un plan para ellos
en esta ciudad.
Hay un nuevo comienzo.
There is a new beginning.
Que viene a través de esta pareja.
That is coming
through Dios
this couple.
Dios los va a usar grandemente.
God's going to use them.
Y van a bendecir esta iglesia.
And they're going to bless this church revive.
Y quiero traer a Ángel aquí en este día.
I want to bring Angel here tonight.
Le voy a decir algo acerca de hermano Ángel.
I'm going to tell you something about him.
Él tiene el don de animar.
He has the gift of
encouragement. Hasta me animó a mí.
He even encouraged me.
No dejó de hablarme por 5 horas.
He didn't stop talking to me for 5 hours.
Pero noté que él estaba hablando con varios.
But I noticed he was talking to several in the retreat.
Y varios confesados dijeron, hermano Ángel, tú una
palabra
para mí.
And there were several that said that Brother Angel had a word for me.
Y estoy contento que él está aquí.
And I'm so happy he's here.
Y yo quiero que él diga lo que él siente en su corazón.
And I want him to say what he feels in his heart.
Allá en Dallas.
He already testified in Dallas.
Pero ahora vamos a recibir una doble porción.
But right now we're going to receive a double portion. Let's go ahead
and
clap to the Lord.
God bless
you.
The pleasure is mine.
Pastor,
hasta este momento.
Up until this moment.
No me di cuenta de lo que estaba haciendo Dios.
I hadn't noticed what it is that God was doing.
En estos 3 días.
I knew that God had done something great in these 3 days.
Pero cuando tú abres tus ojos,
but when you open your eyes
y tú le preguntas a Dios,
"Séñame and you say, God, show me what you see.
Let me see your eyes, God.
Déjame ver tus ojos, Señor."
I'm going to laugh about this because it's funny.
Voy a reír de esto porque es chistoso.
Esos son mis hermanos.
These are my brothers, my new brothers.
Lo que voy a hacer, don't get offended.
Lo que voy a hacer, no, no se ofenden. Ustedes.
Ustedes. Este retiro era para yo irme con el pastor solo.
This retreat was for me to go with Pastor by myself.
Juan, levántate.
on, stand up.
You're one of my personalities. I'm shy.
Usted es una de mis personalidades. Yo soy reservado.
God broke you.
Dios lo quebrantó.
And you
felt it. Y lo sentiste.
Mama CJ, chewy chunks.
Mama CJ.
You're a reserved and professional.
Usted es reservado y profesional. He
slayed you in the spirit.
Lo tiró en el espíritu. ¿Y Saúl? Eres el gran payaso. Pero eres sensible al espíritu. Y hermano Charles. What you've been living, I've been living for 10 years.
When I saw you,
cuando lo vi,
said,
God, yo dije, Dios,
break it.
Quebrántalo.
She doesn't need to go through what I went through.
No tiene que pasar por lo que yo pasé.
And I told Sister Javier, says,
y yo le dije a hermano Javier,
there's something with him.
Hay algo con
keep
él.
Your eyes on him.
Mantenga su mirada en él.
I looked at all you guys and I was able to be myself.
Yo miré a todos y yo podía ser yo mismo en las diferentes personalidades.
I was supposed to go to this trip.
Yo tenía que haber ido solo en este viaje.
But God basically brought my personalities and different people.
Pero el Señor trajo mis personalidades y diferentes personas. Y dijo, me voy a quebrantar si eres reservado. Si eres tímido, si eres payaso, y si quieres ser duro, también lo voy a quebrantar. Ustedes son como las capas que yo era.
And this trip, God has spoken to me to say certain things, and I fought with God.
Dios me ha hablado que yo diga ciertas cosas y yo peleé con
Él. This trip is about me and you. I don't.
Yo decía este viaje es de tú y yo. No quiero decir eso.
Every time I just gave it to the Spirit and spoke.
Cada vez que yo rendí, yo hablé. Yo sentía que las cadenas se caían. Ustedes fueron mi libertad.
I love you guys.
Los amo.
You guys got my number, even though it's gonna change.
Ustedes tienen mi número, aunque va a cambiar.
But you know where to find me.
Pero me saben dónde encontrarme.
Right here.
Aquí, en la casa de Dios.
It's funny how God works.
Pero yo quería,
God has a divine plan, like I told you.
Dios tiene un plan de muy
and there's a time and a place for everything.
Y hay un tiempo y hora para todo.
You didn't expect none of this to happen, but it happened.
No esperaba que esto pasara, pero pasó.
And these 3 days.
Dios lo había puesto ya que esos 3 días pasaran.
So now, getting to the point now.
Ahora vamos a llegar al punto.
My wife is a prayer warrior.
Mi esposa es una mujer de oración.
My grandmother is a prayer warrior.
Mi abuela es una mujer de oración.
My wife could have gave up on me 9 years ago.
Mi esposa podía haber rendido hace 9 años.
But she didn't.
Pero no.
I want to say sorry.
Yo quiero decirle perdóname.
Por todo lo que ha hecho.
For everything I've done.
There's much more to come.
Hay mucho más que viene.
And I'm looking forward to it.
Y estoy viéndolo con gozo.
What I did in the past 9 years is in the past.
Lo que hice en los últimos 9 años está en el pasado.
I want to be a new person and I will be a new person.
Yo quiero ser una nueva persona y lo voy a hacer.
I will proclaim his promises to my life and to my family.
Proclamo las promesas de él a mi vida y a mi familia.
I'm going to take serious
voy a tomar en serio
the calling that God called me.
El llamado del Señor que desde hace mucho tiempo fue puesto sobre mi vida.
And I will not question anymore.
Y no voy a cuestionar más al Señor.
So, I want to call my two cousins, Gordon and Junior.
Quiero llamar a mis dos primos que vengan aquí.
And I want to call my uncle Robert.
Y quiero pedir a mi tío Robert
to come up here.
Que venga.
Now, about 3 months ago,
hace 3 meses,
mi esposa me llevó a un retiro de oración.
My wife took me to a prayer retreat.
Que yo no supe.
That I didn't know about.
Y Dios me rompió en ese momento.
And God broke me at that time.
Ahora, esto es que se llama oppression.
Es una chalina de oración.
Lo que se ponen los judíos cuando van a entrar a la
the Jewish people, Dios. They put it on them when they're going to go into the presence of God.
Hay una mujer en Nueva York que se llama.
There's a woman in New York.
La hermana Banks es una mujer
Sister
de oración.
Banks, she's a woman of prayer.
Y vino un señor que es como un papá, venido no, y empezó orando por mí. Yo,
and there a man came and he was praying for me, and out of respect,
yo bajé mi cabeza y
I bowed my head and I listened.
En ese momento yo no quería nada de Dios.
At that moment,
de cosas feas.
At that moment, I didn't want anything to do with God. I was doing some dirty business.
Y viene la hermana Banks y yo
and Sister Banks came,
no me di cuenta, tenía los ojos cerrados,
and I didn't notice my eyes were closed.
Me pone este pressure,
and she put this
y ella empezó orando
chalina
por
de oración. She began to pray for me.
Y ahora cuando ella empezó orando por mí, yo le
and
escuché
now when
la
she begins to pray over me, I hear the voice.
¿Quién era?
And I said, who is it?
Y yo, aquí llegó problemas.
And I heard the voice say, this is problems coming.
Yo me sujeté al espíritu.
And so I submitted myself to the spirit.
Y yo sentí
and I
cosas
felt
liberar. Yo me sentí libre.
I felt free. I felt set free.
Y yo no hice droga, no fumé, no
I didn't
hice
do any
nada
drugs. I didn't smoke for weeks.
Pero lo traté a hacer solo.
But I was trying to do it on my own.
Cuando yo subí mi cabeza, tenía esto en mi cabeza y ella
when
no estaba.
I raised my head, this was on my head.
Pues cuando me fui el sábado del retiro de oración, yo le llamé a mi esposa y yo ya me fui de retiro. Yo le dije, vea, están vendiendo los prayers, hermana.
On Saturday, when I was leaving the retreat, I called my wife. I said, they're selling these prayer shawls.
Pues yo le dije, llama a tu mamá para que me compre uno y le doy la plata.
I said, call your mom, tell her to buy one, and I'll pay her back.
Pues cuando fue la hermana, ya no quedaban más.
Whenever she went to get it, there was no more left.
Ahora la hermana Banks no
and
sabía que esto era para mí.
Didn't know that this was for me.
Ella le dice a mi mamá,
she
pues
said,
no hay más, pues coja la mía.
Well, you can have mine.
Pues yo después le dije a hermano Pérez, tú sabes, pressure que tú me diste, que estaba unido de esa mujer de Dios, eso era para mí. Y ella,
and I said, did you know that prayer shawl that you gave to my mother was for me?
Ella me dice, pues, te paso el manto de oración.
And she said, well, I'm passing to you the prayer shawl, the prayer covering.
Pues, busca almas y no te retires de lo tu llamado.
And she said, you got to seek out these souls and you cannot turn back from your calling.
So, es un principio para mí nuevo.
This is a new principle for me.
Y no conozco a Texas.
I don't know Texas.
Y necesito mantenerme fuerte en el espíritu.
And I need to be strong in the spirit.
Yo voy a querer que mis dos pastores cogen esto y oren por mí.
I want my two pastors to anoint this and
a mis dos primos y mi tío, que son hombres de Dios.
But I want to ask for my cousins and my uncle,
que me ayuden en este camino que voy a entrar,
to help me on this path that I'm going to be on to rescue souls.
No es un camino fácil.
It's not an easy route.
Van a tener muchos obstáculos, a lot of barriers and obstacles.
Va a haber muchas barreras y obstáculos.
Pero quiero frente de Dios.
But here before God,
son mi familia.
You're my
que
family.
Me ayuden.
I'm asking you to help me.
Para mantenerme
to keep my head and my eyes
con Dios.
Steadfast on God.
¿Estás dispuesto?
Are you willing to do that? ¿Me van a ayudar? ¿Vamos a ganar unas almas? ¿Dónde vamos a comenzar?
Ahí.
Aquí. Con nuestra familia.
Y a él, tú sabes que soy payaso.
Mi tía.
Mamita, te amo, te quiero.
I love my mother. Mi cuenta.
Así, mi madre Kelly, mi tía Ophelia.
My Sarita, aunt, Sandra.
I saw Jefferson somewhere over there. I see Juan Carlos and his wife. I love you guys.
Los
Esa
amo.
Nunca más clases, so ya oro.
No traigo mis lentes, así que no los veo bien.
I love you guys, but I want pastor to pray over the show.
I want
pastor to pray over the street, and I want to let my family to come and pray for us. I want you guys to help me with, because I can't do it alone.
No puedo hacerlo solo.
And I got duck feet. I slip easy.
Tengo pies de pato, resbalo fácil. Así que necesito a mis dos lados. Que si me caigo, que me agarren, que me ayuden. Los amo.
Todos en pie en este día vamos a orar. Voy a pedir a la familia que se acerque. Aleluya. Y vamos a orar. Canto un canto de adoración. Pastores, ministro, pase aquí al frente. Vamos a ungir con aceite. Aleluya. Este manto que representa el caminar con Dios. En el nombre de Jesús.
Trust this without force. Let me walk.